Just a special, special fan base. In 25 years, it's going to be a ball.
And here we go.
Every day, he's like Tom Hanks in the movie Big, but also an ultra-professional.
A chance for Columbus. Quick shot put on, and Anderson makes the save. Rebound opportunity for Nyquist.
Just a short area. Quick push with the right skate and make sure he doesn't... Just a subtle little good read, protecting the slot by Slavin.
Oh, a chance opening up. And a rebound out in front is Justin Danforth. Had a bouncing puck in. Anderson helps close the goal with his defense. Second period about to start here at PNC Arena. Hurricanes and Blue Jackets scoreless through one. Along with Tripp Tracy, Danny Gates, Shane Willis, on Mike Maniscalco, and our fantastic Valley Sports crew. As Columbus now gets a quick turnover, and a shot, no score, Laine. A funky bounce in the Canes' end, and Patrick Laine snipes the first goal of this contest 11 seconds into the second.
On Jesper Foss, really good pinch, and a reloading Laine gets the puck into a shooting position and beats Anderson against the grain, high to the blocker side. It's a really good read and step up.
Puck still along the boards. Kept in by Branson. Chance out front. Anderson has to make the save. As charging in was Nyquist. Foss tries to play it away from Werenski and return the favor. Instead, it'll be Jaron who's able to clear, but the Canes right back on it. A chance for Stahl. Steps a shot. Tarasov with a great glove save as Stahl was hunting the upper corner. Clears, but a good stick. Knocks this one by center ice for Slavin. He's able to play back on the line from Boquist, but now an opportunity. Stepping right in is Laine, and Anderson makes the save. Now Laine with it. No wrist one. Looking for a rebound. Passes off the end boards. Smart play by Stasny to try to clear. Can't get in. Long shot deflected in front. Anderson makes the save. Oh, mercy, Mr. Anderson. This pass for Aho to Jarvis. Back to Aho. Jarvis is given a heavy hit in the corner board there by Gavrikov. Front door score! Blues puck Seth Jarvis! Knocks it past Tarasov and we're tied at one.
Fourth season in the NHL, Seth Jarvis. First man pursuit behind the net by Aho. And then penetration from the goal line, just above the goal line, and then pick. The far posted in from Seth Jarvis. Such a earned his way to the National Hockey League when he was destined.
Jenner to a loose puck. Gets it up top. Werenski with a nice play on the back end of the forehand. Hit shot. Anderson makes the save. Rebound by Jenner. Save is made, and Anderson pounces on that. Scored 20 goals his second year in the National Hockey League with Anaheim. Moved by Sillinger, who scores! Oh, what a fantastic move by Cole Sillinger!
Sillinger, like Laine, beats Anderson to the blocker side. It's a very good kill. Is it onside or offside? Does he have control of the puck? Right now, Rod Brind'Amour talking to Chris Hoffine, Michael Brown. Decide whether or not you're going to challenge it. I have this as a challenge because he didn't have control. I would suspect. Good chance he will challenge it.
Now we'll wait as Blue Jackets look intently. The linesman looking at the tablet. There's Rod Brind'Amour. The Canes very good on challenges last year, Tripp.
After video reviews determined that the play was offside.
Out of the box comes Sillinger. Canes keep it in. Power play goes 0-for-1. Three shots for the Canes, and now a quick snapshot is put through, and Tarasov.
He steps in, but a textbook really good hit from Slavin on Columbus's best player.
Werenski with it. His low drive rebounds out in front. Got an elevated, and Anderson might have got a piece of that one. Now Natchez for Carolina, turning the puck the other way. Kokaniemi and Natchez. Natchez on the backhand. He'll pull up. Sets on top, they score!
Just buys time.
Just 2 seconds under 60 left here in the period. We're underway in the third period.
Seth Jarvis told Hannah the exact same thing. Gone are the days of sitting back.
Now Anderson was loose with the puck and he's going to make a huge save.
He scores their second goal in the first 30 seconds of a period. Well, Jenner just gave it a chance. It nearly went off the inside of the...
By Shea. Centered up from Anderson with a big save on Roslovic. Martinuk to the rebound. He had Kasha who was sneaking his way by, but that's knocked down. Now the Kings get it back to Martinuk. He'll step one right on. And a save's made by Tarasov as Martinuk
fools Tarasov, and this line has had two really good...
Anderson keeps traffic moving. Kotkaniemi off the glass. 13:40 left here in the third period. Natchez almost comes up with a steal. Voracek does come up with a steal. Gets it to Martinuk. Setback. Step on off of 1 foot. Save made by Tarasov. Natchez to the rebound. He scores! Oh, persistence. Thy name is Marty Natchez.
Feel good night for Marty Natchez. What he's done tonight. And he's earned it. He has earned it. Tenaciously turning over pucks.
Svechnikov, Natchez now at 2.9 with a goal and an assist and a big goal there. Now Stahl, the captain, to it. He'll push one right through on Tarasov, and then Gudbranson's got a shot. Pesci wrists one that goes wide. Natchez to the rebound. Svechnikov will get it. 3 seconds left, and Danforth will come out of the box. Kane's keeping the pressure on. Stasny behind the net. One timer put on, and the save's made. Natchez was ready for that. And Svechnikov scores! Sharp angle! Svechnikov lets it go, and the Canes go up 4-1.
I mean, he's against the boards. Actually, Stassi missed the back of the net. I mean, Anders practically halfway up the lower pole and just wires it. Wires it. Goaltender is screened by the defenseman across the Branson.
Here's the ovation to finish this one.